So Mr. Gabrielson, thank you for doing a testimonial here for Chicago Arthritis. If I may please start by asking your age.
I am 44 years old. My name is Anthony Gabrielson. I have had extensive spine problems, particularly my lumbar spine, with a complete L4 nerve root block that prevented bending forward movement without pain for a very long time. I am having today my fourth PRP injections procedure in my lumbar spine. I've had one in my cervical neck as well, and we'll have a second there next month. I've had very good experience both with the procedures and particularly with the improvements afterward. Threefold, I would say. First, in the short term, the procedure does have, for me, palliative effect on the muscles. That's something sort of similar to dry needling acupuncture. For me, it's sort of loosened the muscles in the lower back in just the 10 to 14 days after the procedure, which is a nice short-term relief.
Mm-hmm.
Number two, however, the real benefits have come in the longer term, and I would say the 6 week to 6 month
mm-hmm.
period after each procedure, there are waves of positive improvements where the tissues and the nerves and muscles, tendons and ligaments seem to have the capacity to heal just beyond what they did before. For me, a real roadblock was this L4 nerve root block that was
mm-hmm.
complete on the left side. And I credit the PRP injections with being the critical modality of treatment that got me over that hump and allowed those tissues to begin to permit movement with a reduced amount of pain and a greater range of motion and slowly build strength in those areas that were atrophied and need stability. And that has been the really glorious outcome of the procedures for me and the reason I've continued to do them. The third component I would say is Dr. Tambar himself is excellent bedside manner that makes a great difference for me. The procedures have all gone very smoothly. He's very educational, engaged, makes sure I understand what is happening at each stage. And he's just very skilled at administering the injections, and I've enjoyed working with him quite a lot. So I'm excited about round four today, and looking forward to continued improvement with PRP.
Thank you so much, Mr. Gribbison, for this great testimonial. I appreciate it.
Happy to help.
Thank you.